cars on the track at one time. That'd make for a really dangerous environment. So.
Safety here is paramount for us. You know, we wouldn't be able to hold this event unless we had these guidelines to go by and we make sure everybody adheres to them.
Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. All of those shots were taken during the Cooney Cup 2020 that happened recently on August 20th. Today is August 25th, so 5 days, not bad for me to get to those shots. Anyway, hope you guys liked what you saw. If you did, please hit that sub button and don't forget to like and hit that notification bell. It really helps out a lot. And I'll see you guys in the next one.